Two people are dead in Limestone County after being hit by a train. This happened in downtown Athens, where investigators say a man and a woman were walking along the train tracks. It's not known if these two people, possibly a couple, were under the influence of drugs or alcohol at the time.